please don't.
You don't believe me. Nobody does. So no, I'm sorry. God, I'll stab myself.
Haley, I'm Dr. Corrent. Alex, I need you to put that down.
It would kill me, right? If I stuck this in my heart, it would kill me, right?
You don't want to do that, Haley.
Because there's drugs in here, I would die, right? Body on my mind. Got a taste for the cherry, I just need to take a bite.
Just passing by, you'll be coming home with me
tonight. I think we can do this. I think we can figure this out. And she came in and just ripped it. She is in pop music, has one of the biggest ranges, possibly the highest, like full voice singer I've ever worked with. She can belt full voice like three octaves above middle C. It's just crazy, you know, practically off the piano, how high she can go and with complete power and complete control.
Demi Lovato, now in rehab.
The 18-year-old was on the international leg of her tour when she made
it. I had so many issues underneath that needed to be taken care of. I battled depression. I developed an eating disorder,
anorexia, bulimia.
I cut myself. There was never a period of time where I ever felt
good. I'm a firm believer that everything happens for a reason. And this week, I'm launching the Lovato Treatment Scholarship Program.
This guy has a bird.